What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your mouse pointer color in Windows 11. Maybe you have a vision issue that makes it difficult to see certain colors, or maybe you're just tired of the default white mouse pointer and you want to change things up. No matter the reason, Microsoft makes it easy to change your mouse pointer color in Windows 11. Now let's walk through the steps to change your mouse pointer color in Windows 11. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows Settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Accessibility in the menu on the left side of the screen. Accessibility options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Mouse Pointer and Touch in the Vision section on the right side of the screen. The Mouse Pointer and Touch screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Mouse Pointer section and then find Mouse Pointer Style within that section. Step 5. Click the Custom icon, which features a green mouse pointer on it. A recommended colors section will pop out directly beneath this section. Step 6. Click any of the colors in the recommended colors section to change your mouse color. The change will be effective immediately, and you'll see your mouse pointer instantly change color. Alternatively, you can click Choose Another Color to bring up the Choose Another Color window, where you can pick a more specific color for your Windows 11 mouse pointer. Click Done after choosing your color. Again, your mouse pointer will change color immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.